Oh hey there lads, my name is Larcy. One of the new melee weapons coming with the Apocalypse DLC is a smashed wine bottle. It plays like any other melee weapon in Battlefield 1, but it is unlocked in a slightly different way. Across all three infantry maps in the DLC, you can find these wine bottles just lying around in different locations. Sometimes they spawn, sometimes they don't. By picking one of these wine bottles up, you can do some serious damage as they one-hit kill enemies. They break on impact, however, so you don't suddenly become an unstoppable melee machine. To permanently unlock the broken wine bottle though, which keep in mind isn't a one-hit kill, you need to get 5 melee kills with these wine bottles that are scattered across the maps. The kills can be with any of the bottles in any order on different servers. You just need to unlock the Display of Reckless Disregard for the Finer Things in Life codex. This will reward you with a new broken bottle melee weapon. This is, however, subject to change since this is all the CTE we're playing on, but if it did change, I can't see it changing a lot. But anyway, I just wanted to share that with you lads. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave the video a like. I'd really appreciate that, or a dislike if you didn't. Subscribe to join the lads, but until the next one, I'll see you lads later.